chill game, we're gonna do better in terms of like lag and latency and all that kind of stuff, because it's just a card game. It's not like we're trying to communicate with like 9 other people. Anyway, trying to do Prime Glory Gauntlet. Sounds like my headset is also not going to work as usual, and my cat is bugging me as usual. Hi, cat. please don't drink my water. Nope, no water. You have your own water. Go get your own water. Anyway, we're gonna be doing a gauntlet today. Opened up earlier. I decided to clean my house for once instead, though. So yeah, we're gonna do some gauntlet. All right, so I've been climbing stupid fast with this deck, so we're gonna take it. I think we're gonna take dragons. I'm just debating between now my homebrew Kench Frostbite or my new Vaults of Helia combo deck. I think we're gonna take the Tom Kench. Yeah. Mostly just contain any like Voltron decks. That's what it's really good at. That's what I built it for back when Lee Sin everything was kind of meta. Hey. I think a lot of Shadowlands. Shadowlands is probably the strongest deck in the game, in my opinion. Or region, rather. So, for those who don't know, Legend of Terra Gauntlet right now is a best 2 out of 3 format. Each player gets to ban one of the other player's decks. You bring 3 decks, you get to ban one. If you win a game with that deck, you can't use it again in the best of 3. And it's the best 2 out of 3. So we're going first.
Shoot the wings off a bilge wasp. In range.
This deck, I've been winning it as fast as turn 5. Yeah, it's fast. I mean, it's like the current meta right now. I think it's got like a 57% win rate of variations on this deck. I'm playing it. The only biggest difference I have, I think, is I put in one copy of Dreadmaw. Otherwise, it's pretty straightforward. Also, I put in some Monkey Business. I think it's a fun card.
Remember the objectives. For the glory of Noxus.
Just trying to get damage down to the Nexus every single turn. If at all possible, your game tank level up as fast as possible. It's doable. It's definitely doable.
Let's get crew!
If you play your cards right. Which, I mean, I guess the whole point of the game, right? Playing your cards right.
Clear it out.
Because this is probably a spider's deck. They're probably just going over. Probably just spider's aggro. Pretty good. So
Lady Elise, where are you?
Nothing but powder monkeys.
That's actually another text box bug. Thank you. I still want to sense something.
Strike at their foundations! Captain's orders! Bullet to the face!
I'm running the Riot Creator Safe playlist, if anybody's wondering. Great research they put out. Avoid DMCA, because I know it's been a big issue on Twitch lately. Interesting. When I personally sit down to build a deck, I usually build around the champion itself. This deck, I kinda wouldn't do that so much. Or didn't, rather. The deck seems to function kinda better. The champion is kinda there for some extra flavor, it feels like. Honestly.
Bilgewater is mine, and mine alone!
Oh shoot. Too many stuff on the, too much stuff on the bench. Sort of, I guess.
We burn, then kindle anew.
Not a waste. Huh, alright, there we go. Nice and easy. Now, unfortunately, I can't use that deck again in this best of 3, so I have to win the next game with the deck he didn't win, which in this case is the Tom Cash. So, and he gets his choice of the two that I, whichever one I didn't ban, or the two that I didn't ban.
Something more comfortable.
Our diet is expensively unique.
You pulled that off fast, I'm impressed.
Let us peruse this establishment's fair.
So it's literally just like three Tom Kenches. I think the only Bilgewater cards are like three Tom Kenches. One other thing from Bilgewater. But basically nothing, it's basically just Tom Kench.
Ready the torches! How delectable. Alert the villains! Sublimity. I can see the Nebastian border from here. I'm sure there's something for my taste. Establishment's fair. The river always provides.
Returned with interest.
Don't require a menu.
You could be so much more.
Thank you.
Let us peruse this establishment's fair.
Bring me the calm of an ice-shrouded world.
Thank you.
sure there's something for my kids.
The journey is difficult. These will protect you. Be brave.
Fate of mortals and spirits.
Dragon blood demolishes your heart.
Let the blood boil, half dragon.
Enforced equilibrium.
Oh God! This is not the way.
No dragon blood, Demacian heart.
Let the blood boil, half dragon.
I will show you no mercy, Severus.
Changes but never breaks.
Soldiers, to me!
It's not a good.
They think themselves cultured.
Them eat souls.
Strike, we will reform. What form will the waters take? Waters are a gift from the river folk. We swim within the flows of magic.
Oh God!
and strike.
How hard is it? You have an option.
For trouble, it found you.
Like a fish in water.
Guns blazing.
It will all be over soon.
Mwah.
doubt me.
Gotta go with the flow.
No one's the wiser.
Somehow.
You got legs. Use them.
You can't do this.
No way.
Draws near.
Wait a minute.
suppose you want in on this.
I suppose I should leave you be.
Wonderful,
as have I.
Alright. Two down. It's 2-1. Give me 20 seconds. I can eat. Oh my god, crap. If I lose the last one, screw it. 1-1. Although, I mean, granted, these first three, if you lose one, you have a second chance to go back and win. Like, another one. But, like, you have to lose two best of threes in a row to drop out early. But once you get the last one, then obviously you only get one shot. But, not obviously. Once you get the last one, you only get one shot. Hello to the one person who's watching. I'm not sure who you are. Hello.
Finest blades for my job.
I need only one to win.
I've been propagating the appetite.
I will put you down.
On guard!
Magic.
If only Fiora could see me now.
She can. She's not impressed.
Allow me your small sin.
Aplenty.
A chill in the air.
Sure, there's something for my tastes.
Thank you.
Don't blame him. That's not a fun. It feels a little bit degenerate. Not gonna lie. Like he. Okay, same deck. Here we go again.
Fate of mortals and spirits falls to me.
I never.
Ain't no sport in.
I sense an imbalance.
You've concerns, do ya?
Probably should have saved that for Fiora.
This will be quick.
I walk the space between worlds.
swords. Try me.
Defend our brethren.
Come on, Rib!
So I go.
For the honor of House Laurent. En garde!
Equilibrium.
Man and East, steady my hand. Try me. Nature blesses her followers.
They won't pass.
It is not yet their time.
No equal.
I'm kidding.
Missed.
It's okay, I think we win here with the Decimates.
Nature blesses her followers.
We each defend our brethren.
Gauntlet, actually. I didn't drop a single miss of three. It's pretty cool, I guess. But I always seem to lose here. Like, I've done every gauntlet since they announced, like, the whole last chance thing. And I've lost every single one, so. I keep. The real question is, did he pull dragons again, or did he pull his set now? Dragons again.
Escapes my watch. Another day guarding the walls of the wall. We wear red to honor the fallen.
A true Fenyodian welcome.
Prepare for battle!
The world on one. dragon god.
We are your people, Anna, and you ours.
Hey, could you not play with the paper, please?
Protect the villages.
Bring me the calm of an ice-shrouded world. Nowhere to
see the Nebastian border from here.
That was solid. That was nice. That was really good. Fortunately, that's my only prime core that I've earned so far. So I don't know if I'm going to be able to qualify for the that tournament coming up. Kind of doubt it, because I'm sure there are people out there who have gotten all five. I'm just going to win two best of threes or whatever and just go straight into it and qualify. But, you know, it's worth a shot. It's worth running it and seeing what happens. 2 weeks, so we got time. It starts at noon my time, which is great. It's We'll see how it goes. That was surprisingly straightforward and easy. That was, I guess once you have three decks that are really humming, which I kind of do at this point, I think, between like one homebrew that throws people off. My Dragons has been better than my Sea Monsters lately, so I've been running that instead. And then that Pirate Aggro deck, which is just playing this game on easy mode, frankly. Pretty cool. Yeah, we're on our way. Cool. Well, hey, thanks to anyone who watched or who does watch this VOD later on. Should be throwing it up to both Twitch and hopefully YouTube within probably the hour or so up to YouTube. So thanks, everyone. Have a great day.